What up, guys? Fun Saber here! We're back with more ARGONAVIS! Listen to the song! Listen to it! You see the similarities? This song was written by TK, known for Unravel, the Tokyo Ghoul opening. He wrote this song. He's a composer for this song. He wrote lyric composer. He wrote this music. And Epsilon executed. They basically, like, you know, sing the song. This song is called Demon of Light, Expert Level 26. I know I said the other song was my favorite, but I kind of like this one. Let's hear more. This is by TK. Look, TK! Doom! I told you it was going to be good, bruh. I told you straight up. You know, bruh. I did decent. Sorry. All that matters, that's a good ass song. I knew it was going to be good. When I try to look up the translations for the song name, right? What was it called? Like, Yukari no Akuma, Demon's Light, Light of Demon, Demon of Light, yeah. And I was like, the composer, TK, wait a minute. I remember who TK, what the hell? He wrote the songs? That's cool. I should have expected that, right? I noticed a trend. I did all the bands so far, pretty much. And the cover was like different from the other covers. Like it has like a alternate cover art, I should say. The fourth song, I think I should say. It's always like the best song. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Appreciate you stopping by. Please like, subscribe. That would help out the channel a lot. I'm going to go ahead and head out. All right, later. Bye.